What's that?
What the?
Ah! Bandits!
Ah!
Bastards! Coming here in broad daylight?
We've got to help them! Hurry!
Let's go!
We have company!
Let's go! That one was way too fast!
We have company!
Look out!
Boy, they were weak!
Over?
They're putting up more of a fight than we figured, boss!
Pathetic! Letting a couple of brats step all over us? Just wait till I show them!
We aren't just any brats, I'll have you know. We're the official town defense force! And we're not about to let some punk swagger in here with this pack of gutless losers.
Yeah, you guys wouldn't last 2 minutes in a fight.
What? What did you say?
Let's get him, boss!
Keep focused, everyone!
We got trouble!
That one was easy.
It's over?
All right!
Oh, great!
The power's flowing in me!
Phew! Thanks a lot, guys!
Just doing our job, sir.
Ooh, how suave of you.
I made some tea for you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Those bandits hardly even put up a fight.
What are you talking about? That was a pretty close call and you know it. Something wrong, Roddick? You look a little off.
Oh, he's just been moping around all the time lately.
Well, see you later.
Yeah.
Hope you feel better tomorrow, Roddick. Thanks again, ma'am.
Oh, certainly. Come back anytime.
Being bored's a good thing, huh?
Oh, I thought you were still sleeping. Did you have trouble falling asleep?
No, I'm fine.
Are you sure? You've been acting kind of strange lately. I don't want Millie and Dorn having to worry about you.
Oh, stop worrying so much, Mom. I'll be back later.